This is South Africa's Mahalo Hollow, and it is a 1,200-acre game preserve. It's privately managed and serves as an animal rehabilitation center. Look at this gorgeous giraffe! Ooh, look at that rhino. It provides temporary rehab for injured wildlife and is home to longer-staying residents, including a crazy nasty-ass honey badger named Stuffle and his girlfriend, Hammy. Oh my goodness!
I've had in my house hippo, rhino, brown hyena, spotted hyena, leopards, cheetah, lion. I've had the whole lot. But the honey badger, there's nothing near the honey badger.
Oh, you said it, honey. Watch as Stuffle goes into your home and just takes what he wants. Look at this. Honey badger sneaks into this poor man's home. All the man wants to do is take care of injured animals, but Stuffle don't care. Stuffle's hungry. Watch as he goes into the kitchen to fix himself a snack. He's totally going through all the cupboards. How rude. Oh, Stuffle. Look, now he busted into the dog's food. Jeez Louise Lasser. Can anything stop a honey badger when it's hungry? It opened up the refrigerator door and is just going through it 1, 2, 3 flippity flaps. Like it's easy. Oh, how nasty. Oh, gross.
And you don't dare stop him. You just let him do what he wants to.
That is some very sound advice. Simply let Honey Badger do whatever it wants. Oh, Stuffle, you're getting away with murder. Oh, not on the chair.
Come on, it's done.
All right, says Stuffle, I'll leave. But first, here's a little something to remember me by. Oh, gross. Stuffle. You bad Honey Badger. Honey Badgers, Masters of Mayhem, Wednesday, February 19th, only on PBS.
Who would pay $8? Hot showers, all free.